Cincinnati is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. Sends it sailing downfield. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Looks left, intercepted. To the 20. He's tackled at about the 7-yard line. Spectacular play there by the linebacker to come away with that interception.
I don't even think the quarterback saw him on that play. He was right there waiting for the ball.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And he is drilled at the 6. He keeps it and picks up maybe a yard.
He really did a nice job of anticipating the run and making the play on the ball carrier.
Let's go! Check three!
Touchdown, Cincy! Splits the uprights with the extra point. A short 2-play, 7-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. So our score, 7-0. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. Cincinnati's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the game.
They threw a pick the last time out. Should be interesting to see what they do this time.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out.
I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Tackle after a decent pickup.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it 2nd and 6.
From their own 29-yard line, 2nd down. Tackle made around the 38-yard line.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
He fights forward to about the 39, and he gets a yard on the run.
That brings us 2nd and 9.
From their own 39-yard line, 2nd down. Fires out to his wideout, and he tackles him hard at the 49-yard line. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
Up the middle for a nice gain.
That makes it
2nd and 6 coming up here. Ball on the 45. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 1.
Check tight right. Full out there, check the outside there.
Four down. Go, Mike.
Black five.
Caught, open field. He goes out of bounds at the 39.
That makes it 4th and 8.
So they're going to go for it here. Defense and their short yardage package.
Black five.
That's a great tackle at the 38. And this is the 9th play of the current drive. Down around the 43-yard line.
I like how the defense got all up into that option to disrupt it. The offense looks a bit unsettled after losing that battle.
2nd down, 14 coming up here. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Green 9, green 9.
And he can't get away from the pressure.
That's a loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up third and long.
It's the 11th play of the drive. Drops him for the second straight time.
Boy, that's just a great job of getting in there again.
That makes it fourth and long.
Fourth and long here after the sack. And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. Cincinnati up 7 points. And he's tackled at the 23-yard line. Inside. He gets to about the 34-yard line.
That's a gain of 11 on the play. First down.
They'll bring him down at the 48-yard line.
Call it a gain of 14 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Mike 5. Let's go!
Around the 46-yard line.
That'll make it second and four.
Watch a slant. Fires the mic. Check three.
And he's level at the 34.
Gain of 12 on the play. First down.
Mike five. Focus, defense, focus.
And he's taken down at the 21-yard line.
Call it a gain of 13 yards. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. He's on the run. Lost the ball. Fumble. It's picked up, and he hits him hard at the 8-yard line. Here's the 8th play of the series.
Didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
It's second and goal, 8 yards out. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Cincinnati is up 7. Up of a yard for the tailback. After a quarter of play, we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. Cincinnati leads 7-0. To the action now here in the second quarter.
Mike 5.
Watch the screen.
And he dives forward. So they turn it over on downs, and that's a big boost for this defense.
In a close game like this one, it's big plays like this that can be the deciding factor.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Around the 4-yard line.
That'll make it second and 7.
Second down. Defense will be digging in here as they're inside their own 5.
Mike 51. Red 2.
safety.
Well, they went with a safe call and tried to run it, but this defense just swarmed to the ball and were able to get him in the end zone.
He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 29. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead. And on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. From their own 28-yard line. It's second down. And he just gets rid of it. He sails it long. And this one's going to get intercepted. And down he goes at the 41. From their own 41-yard line, it's first down. Run and he's brought down.
Gain of 6 yards. That brings him second and five.
Two ties.
Four down. Hey, Mike 51.
Here we go.
X, seven.
Motion. Reset.
Steps out of bounds at the 49. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Nice yardage on that run.
That makes it first and 10.
The delay gave the back some room to run, and he was able to pick up about 9 yards.
That brings up second and 10.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Mike 51. Red 2. Blue 4.
Big opening. He's taken down at the 28-yard line.
I'll tell you, great call by the coaches on first down. It stretches the defense when they're expecting the run, and then they end up with another first down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 13.
Watch 19.
And they make the stop at around the 12-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. That brings up second.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
Tight end right. Four down. 51's Mike. Mike 51. Go.
Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. He gets rid of this one.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers.
Black five. Hit.
Now he tries to buy some time. And he's going to run this one in. Touchdown.
When you're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
And he hits the PAT. A 10-play, 56-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And they can forget about returning this one. The Bearcat staff right now has got to be smiling because what they're putting out on the field is working against this defense.
It's been a fun battle between this defense and this offense. We thought the quarterback might be the one to be able to make some big plays today, but up to this point, it's been the running game.
Pass complete and taken down immediately. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
Cincinnati with a 2-point advantage. Moves up in the pocket, and down he goes.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
Slings it. He's tackling at the 27. It's like the defense was in man coverage there, fellas, and that's why they stopped that screen.
Yeah, and when the secondary isn't dropping back into zone, it makes it difficult to have success with that kind of screen play.
Tackle made at the 40. Well, really a defensive battle going on right now so far, Kirk.
Well, the defenses are flying around the football, doing a good job. I think both offenses are making it a little easier because of their style game plan. I think the offensive coordinator, take a few chances. Be willing to open it up and try to give your quarterback a chance to make a play.
They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. They come out on an empty backfield. He airs it out. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
Well, you want to do everything you can to keep the ball out of the hands of these receivers, so that was a really good effort.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 40.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. Tackle made at about the 49. Got his receiver, dropped it, incomplete. They'll line it up again on third down. He makes his way to about the 28.
That's the second time that this defense has given up a first down on third down. You work so hard as a defense to get an offense to third down. When you get them there, you've got to be able to have somebody step up and make a big play, whether it's a defensive tackle slipping through a block, a linebacker shooting a gap, a defender in the secondary that's able to make a play on a football. Somebody's got to make a play, and that's what the difference between winning a football game and losing is how you play on third down.
Quick throw, almost intercepted. They're really fortunate that wasn't intercepted.
Not a very smart decision by the quarterback. He had no shot at completing it.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 18. They knock it down, incomplete.
I know this quarterback trusts his arm and his receivers, but he's got to know when not to throw the ball. He didn't have any room at all, and he's lucky it wasn't intercepted.
Arkansas can take the lead here with this field goal. It's up, and he got it. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Bearcats have really got some work to do, I think, Kirk, in the second half, because from what we've seen from their quarterback so far, if he's their star, it's not shining right now, and they got to find somebody else to light up the sky a little bit.
Well, I think collectively as a head coach, an offensive coordinator, quarterback coach, they're all going to have to get together and take some time to visit with this quarterback at halftime and try to find out if they can somehow get him going. And the other thing to think about is maybe some of the running backs, maybe this is their week to take some of the pressure off of. Maybe the receivers, the offensive line. When your star isn't playing up to his abilities, he has a tendency to press. Somebody else has to step up their game and take some of the pressure off it.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 26-yard line. We've played a half of football here. Arkansas's up by 1.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. A tight, hard-hitting, low-scoring affair.
Great
This is right.
You can say it like it is.
This is right in your wheelhouse, Pollack. I mean, this is exactly in your comfort zone.
No, absolutely. I mean, you like to see people flying around. You like to see defenses dictating to offenses and make them play on our terms. And it's fun to watch. It's something that every great defense prides themselves on tackling. You know, you didn't see very many missed tackles in the first half that led to big plays. And try to limit those big plays, and when they do get down towards the red zone, make people kick field goals. And that's how you see dominant defenses year in, year out, and that's what we're seeing today.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. We loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Are they stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. On the ground, right side.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on their own 17. Six-yard line. Quick throw to the tight end, and he's tackled around the 27-yard line. A gain of 1.
Well, it's a good job here to just secure the football, but he just doesn't have enough speed to turn that into something big.
Booming kick. They were lucky to prevent a big return there.
Yep, that could have been big if he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Arkansas is up 1. Runs outside for a nice gain. Second down and 5. Ball on their own 37.
Hey, Mike 51.
Here we go. Red 7.
gets rid of this one. Five wide. And he's immediately tackled.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
From the 48-yard line, first down. On the delay.
These guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
Taken down around the 47-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry. That'll make it third down again. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
That'll bring up fourth and nine.
Arkansas with a one-point lead. Gets it away. Wait a minute, he's going to throw. Quick pass. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Gains his way to the 40-yard line.
That's a gain of 16. First down.
Off play action. Now he's on the move. He's at the 30. They'll bring him down
at about the 27-yard line.
That's a gain of 13. First down.
My five. Ready, easy.
And he gets a yard on the run.
The sophomore just stuck it to the ball carrier right there. That's a very good tackle.
Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
36.
False start. Offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great Still way to stall down. Out a drive.
So the penalty will make it first and 15. Now he's scrambling. Inside the 10. And a nice move to finish it off. Touchdown. Great call by the offensive coordinator.
Big time play, taking that ball all the way in. Maybe the defense wasn't expecting a run.
And they're looking to get 2 points here.
Hey, watch 11. You got nothing.
Let's go.
Flag 98.
Watch the motion.
He's on the run. He's got the two. Cincinnati is ready to kick it away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
Boy, this is a competitive game. It's fun to watch these two teams go back and forth. Just when you think one team has the edge, the other gets right back into it. This is exciting.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Tackle at about the 41. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 41.
Mike 51.
makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. A two-yard run by the halfback.
That makes it second and eight.
It's two on the carry.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That'll bring up 36.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. And he tackles him hard at the 47-yard line. Feeds it to the back. And down he goes at about the 39-yard line. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Four down. Hey, Mike 51.
Here we go.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
What is going on with his defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs, and they're executing well. But the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive. Attack. Do some things to change it up. Take some risks.
He's taken down around the 18-yard line. Touchdown lead. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four.
Mike 51. Here we go. Hit.
Nice play fake. Slings it to his fullback.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Gets it out in a hurry.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
So we're looking at another third down here. And he just gets rid of it. And that was a big stop defensively.
Yeah, they only needed a few yards here to keep the drive alive. Great job by the defense to shut them down.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Cincinnati is up 7. They'll drop it for a loss.
The defense had that one called perfectly. That's a big play on that ball.
Second down and 14. Ball on the 12-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. And they make the stop around the 24-yard line. Bring him down. down behind the line. And that brings up fourth down.
Great stop by the defense. They played with tremendous character on those downs.
It out to maybe the 49-yard line. Dirk, I got to ask you, are these two offenses that anemic or are the defenses that good?
I think it's a combination of both. I think both of these offenses have shown at times an ability to execute and put points on the board, but they're playing against two really good defenses.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Gains his way to the 39-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Got an opening. That's a 4-yard gain there for the tailback.
That's a good call going with the draw there. It put just enough pause in the defense to allow a good gain.
Side give. Tackle made at the 27-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Just under three to go in regulation. Inside handoff. And he stopped behind the line. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed him.
Just throws this one away. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field.
Mike 51, Mike 51. Hit.
He's tackled around the 22-yard line.
Oh, that was a big conversion. You could just see the other team's offense itching to get back on the field.
Inside. Nowhere to go on the delay.
That'll bring up second and 11.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Four down. Mike 51. Black five. Green 9.
Motion.
Green 9.
Caught, and he's hit immediately. Third down and long, and they could really use a big play by their quarterback here this late in the game.
Red 2! Red 7! Motion!
Zips it to the back. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. A 4-yard loss.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
Well, they're looking for another fourth down conversion. They've already gotten one this drive. A little over a minute in the game.
Red 2, green 9.
Going for it all to the end zone. And it's complete for the touchdown. Late in the fourth quarter now, and with that score, this game's a one-possession ball game, and it's really going to get tense from here on out. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Just under a minute left in the fourth quarter, and this game hasn't failed to disappoint. The score is tied up at 17. He just drills this one. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And they can forget about returning this one. We're late in the fourth quarter. Great game. A tied football game. And the question now is, who's going to rise to the occasion? Throws incomplete.
That is textbook pass defense. As soon as the ball hit the receiver's hands, he was all over.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Scrambling around. Brought down at the 43.
Jack, Jack, regular, regular, regular.
First down.
And he's tackled at the 48.
Buffalo, Buffalo.
That makes it second and two.
Ready. Black 98. Easy, easy, easy. Delta. Delta. Hut, hut. Hut, hut.
He's out of bounds at the 45-yard line. So they gain 3 yards on the play and pick up the first down.
Good look there from the quarterback, dumping it off and coming away with a new set of downs.
And I think it was the quick throw by the quarterback that fouled up the defense on that one. He's going to air it long. He almost had it, but it's incomplete. So it looks like four quarters wasn't enough. We're heading to overtime. Well, we played an hour, and it's still not enough. We're set to kick off here in overtime. They'll spread the field with five wide.
Set, Sam, cut.
And that sets them up with a first and goal. Down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. He steps out around the 6 yard line.
That's a gain of 2. That brings him second and goal.
Got his receiver, touchdown.
New ball game once you get to overtime, and this was a really big score. These guys have taken charge. Now it's their game to win.
And he tacks on the extra point. First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Makes the catch and look out, and he hits him hard at the 17-yard line.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Four down. Fire the mic.
And he's taken down at the 8 yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
He dives and he'll be marked down.
Stop.
Second down and goal.
Here we go, G.
Ball on the one.
Touchdown, Cincinnati.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he hits the PAT.
Both offenses did well responding to the early pressure of overtime. Now we'll see who can play better defense.
From the 25-yard line. First down. Got it and brought down immediately.
Game seven. That'll bring up second and three.
First and goal.
That's good for a gain of 10 yards. That makes it first and goal.
They'll bring him down at the 12-yard line. It's second and goal. Ball on the 12. Recovered by the offense. From the 17-yard line, third down. To the end zone. Incomplete. Almost picked off. There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
False start. Offense.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
So the kicker will come out and try to build a three-point cushion here in overtime. Kicks up, and it sails through the uprights. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. Tackle around the 29-yard line. They lose four there.
That's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
Second and 14. Ball on the 29-yard line. He's got it with room to run. And down he goes at the 23-yard line.
That's a gain of six on the play. That'll bring up third and eight.
Reset, cut right. 51.
Five wide. Get to that quickly. He's taken down at the 15-yard line. So now it will all fall upon the kicker as they need these points to stay in the game. The kick is up, and it splits the uprights. And if two overtimes weren't enough, we are going to a third, and extra points are no longer allowed. If anyone scores a touchdown, they've got to go for two. Here's a screen pass, gets it to the back, and
and he is drilled.
At the 25-yard line, the screen pass goes nowhere.
Well, you got to take your hat off to the defense. All week, they preached over and over again how they were not going to let this kid use his speed in the open field, and they really shut him down that time.
Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Hell of a loss of 7 yards. That makes it fourth and 8.
And the kicker comes out to try to put 3 points on the board here in overtime. It's up. And he missed it off the upright. Oh, boy, does that open a window of opportunity.
I think teams get too conservative when they know that they just need a field goal. I'd run a normal offense, and then only if I needed the kicker, I'd bring him out.
He's on the run. And they make the stop right around the 14-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Now he's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Gets rid of it.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 2-yard line. He's under pressure. Scrambles, tries to get around the corner, keeps it, and he's got a touchdown.
Boy, sensational finish, and tons of credit to the defenders for keeping them off the board in that first series. These guys looked loose and ready to grab this one, and that's exactly what they did.
So this one goes final, a hard-fought, close game. Cincinnati, 33, Arkansas, 27. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.